Women can't stop reading. It's way more than a book. It's a worldwide phenomenon. Chains of Intimacy, the love story, an erotic thriller, perfect for a long, steamy commute.
I'd never wanked much before, but now I'm obsessed. It's great.
Chains of Intimacy by Terry Bolin, the novel that proves if you spend enough money on a woman, she'll let you piss on her.
I'm throbbing like a steam train down here.
Available in all good bookstores now. Chains of Intimacy by Terry Bolin. From the bluffs to the pier, your hot mama's soul is here. Miss Pam Grier is giving you the lowdown.
You know, half of hip hop copied his style. Johnny Guitar Watson.
Lifted with George McCrane. Positive. broken. I'd be unable to discern if your screams are from passion, from pain, or a femur cracked in two. Anyway, that's just how I saw it.
Dwayne, that is so sweet.
Thank you for receiving this so elegant. It has been a mighty burden on me that such fantastic times never did materialize before I began to lose my head. However, know this, Marty. I still have a ponytail, and it is one of my most attractive features, especially when I wear a baseball cap.
You should come by for some pie, so we can catch up.
I would very much like to embark on this epicurean endeavor.
You know, Tracy Bish, she used to talk about you. She said you had problems performing.
Tracy Bish is a goddamn liar. And if there were any performance issues, it is because my third brain could predict the future. And it knew she would one day be fat and have that, like, fat that swings on a woman's arm, and that her breasts would move like both of pendulums, unable for any self-respecting man to love them. It's a boner killer. Instant futuristic boner killer. I saw the future.
Testosterone as a 13-year-old girl.
tried to give me some shit called edamame. Those are damn soybeans. You ain't fooling me. Ten of them little fuckers, they want to charge you $5. What do you think, Ron? That soy bullshit gave me man boobs. I've got my hands on them right now. I'm hanging up, Ron. I'm getting all excited.
Interesting. Big soy. Big corn. Or big con. They pulled this lie with contracts. They did it with contracts.
and they don't even know the meaning of real work like me. Anyway, I'll send you some of these pictures I drew of you.
It's about the chemicals, man. Chemicals and fight back. It's full of hormones. Where, again, is the real manly man? After I've had a salad, I don't want to slam someone's head in with a rock. And that is a problem. Name me one strong vegetarian.
We'll be right back. much the same as the last game.
The 80s are dope.
We'll be right back.
Resort, the